students, last class we learnt animal shelter, in that the micro habitat factors in the habitat, terrestrial habitat, marine habitat and also freshwater habitats. Yes, today's topic is sharing of the habitat. See, habitat in the sense home, shelter of an animal, we call as the habitat. If any friend, your friend came to your home, means in give the permissions to stay in your home now. Yes, like that only. Animals also have many animals and plants share their habitat. Animals and plants that live together in a habitat from a community. See, your area having your community. Yes, in your area, your neighborhoods, everyone will close to each other now. That it becomes the one community. Yes, like that only. This community interact with the non-living around in order to form an ecosystem. In a community, there might be a storage of a resource due to which they sometimes compete with one another. However, if the ecosystem is balanced one, each animal has a night in which it lives peacefully and several species coexist in a harmony. A night is the smallest portion of the habitat, like the space enjoyed by an animal. Yes, see here, critical habitat. When a species is likely to become existent, it is called as an endangered species. Hence, it is immensely important to protect its habitat in order to preserve the species. Such habitats are protected by a law in order to encourage the species to thrive in unbalanced. Such habitats are called critical habitats. See, nest. Nest means, bird will stay on tree or nest. I'll say, see here, while animals live in a burrow, where do birds live? Have you seen nest of the birds upon the tree? Have you seen? Yes, a nest is a place chosen or made by a bird to lay its egg and nurture their young ones. While nests are to be made only by birds, there are other species as well that use a nest to nurture young ones. See here. Eggs are there, no? In between nest. See, nest building. Nest building as the activity has two types, sculpting and assembly. Sculpting is the process of removing a material from a place in order to achieve our desired shape or structure. Usually, this involves the burrowing into the ground or a plant to create a hole. And assembly is the process of the gathering of various materials to support a nesting structure. Usually animals build with the whatever materials is available in their immediate surroundings. Whatever things they want materials for construction of the nest. Plant material is what predominantly used to construct a nest. Many species of the animals build nest for their young ones. These animals could be, many animals will build their nest for their young ones. See, birds, reptiles, fish, amphibians, insect and also mammals. Nest for birds. Birds nest are the most skilled nest builders. See, bird, how they will build the nest, like that human beings also can't prepare that, like that nest. That much skill having a birds. Usually the female birds build the nest while the male help her. Birds glue their nest together with a skill, spider web or even their own saliva. Saliva means inside mouth we have a liquid portion, that is the saliva. Type of the bird nest. See here, there are different kind of birds. Yes, only one type of birds are there? No, different types of the birds nest that are lizard below. See here, cup nest. This is the, we called as the cup nest. It is a cup shaped structure built by songbirds and material like twig, grass, moss and leaves, see here, are used. These nests are close to ground. This is close to ground. Birds like to nest close to ground, away from a predator like a owl and eagles. It is away from the predators. Predator in the sense enemies. See, adherent nest. This is, see here, these nests, see here, stilk or a structure like a plant, buildings, trees and a cliffs swallow used to mud and build such nest. These nests are usually glued together with the bird saliva. And also platform nest, these are built by a predatory birds like a eagle. These nests are huge and high upon the tree. This is a big and high upon the tree. It takes a long time to build such nests of the twigs. It takes a long time. Earth hole nest. These are a hole already dug on a earth used by a birds as a nest. The burrowing hole used already dug. See here. In mud, like this, holes are there, no? This to build a earth hole nest. This is the earth hole nest. See here, ground and a mound nest. This bird nest, see here is there, no? This nest right on the ground, line their nest with the leaves and other materials. Ducks and quails used to ground nest for laying eggs and this helps to stay the angleworms. And also scrap nest. This is a just well camouflaged hole of a bird to lay a eggs on. Usually the site on chosen to match a egg and hence not to visible to snake and raccoons. This helps like this. Nest for the mammals. Most mammals like a rodent dig burrow to protect their young. Species like a gorilla build a nest out of a leaves and ground, while smaller species build them on the tree. And also nest for amphibians. Some kinds of a frog build nest that are simple or complex. Some stream frogs lay eggs in gelatinous mass which is attached to a plant underwater. This ensures that the egg do not wash away. Egg wall not wash away. And also nest for fish. Fish build a nest by scooping out sediment and producing a nymphae out of the plant matter. And also nest for reptiles. Reptiles like alligator build large nest with mud and vegetation on banks of rivers. And cobra used leaves and other device to build the nest here. And also last, nest for insect. Social insects like ant, bee and termites are into nest building. Their nest formed below and above the ground with the vegetations. And also this chamber on other elaborate further like a queen chamber, egg and developing individual materials like earth, twig, leaves and fuzz are used to build their nest. Understood about nest, mammal, reptiles? Once again, you read this, okay? Thank you.